Well, enjoy the warm weather today because things will start to change tomorrow. Heading throughout the day, we'll see a mix of sunshine and clouds and reach a high of 72 degrees. We'll actually have a cold front coming through later today that will eventually cool us down on Friday. This morning, though, has some high clouds streaming in across the area and some spotty light rain across North Mississippi. To our west, the cold front moving into Arkansas and Texas. Notice not a lot of rain along that front, and that will be the case as it moves through. We will see more clouds, though, with highs still warming up into the 70s behind that front, though, cooling back down to lows and the upper 30s tonight, and by tomorrow we'll top out with highs only in the mid 50s. Also, we'll keep a stiff north breeze, keeping things much cooler throughout the day. And we are offering some changes by the weekend, all due to a system off the coast of California that will swing to the east and bring us a chance for some light rain. And there's also a storm just south of the Aleutian Islands and Alaska that could bring some cold air across the country next week. But warm today with a high of 72 degrees, but by tomorrow cooling back down to a high of 55. And we'll have a chance for some rain by Sunday.